So one of the reasons Lima's food is so interesting and so rich is its geographic diversity, where you have the coast, you have the high Andes and the Amazon. But another reason for the diversity and the richness in food is the ethnic makeup. So you have Afro-Peruvians, you have mestizos, you have Native Americans, Europeans, and you have the largest population of Asians in Latin America. So you have a huge population of Chinese and Japanese specifically. I think right now we're gonna go try to eat some sumai and some try some Chinese food here in Chinatown. So we just bought a Chinese tamale here. It's a little bit of China, a little bit of Peru, all in one bite. That's pretty weird.
Mucho más chino, mucho más chino. Cada día vienen más y más, sí. Vienen nuevo. Y chifas hay en todas las cuadras ahora, más que farmacias hay chifas. Comercializo con ellos directamente o indirectamente, a mí me ha favorecido un montón, ¿no? Pero a la gente también, porque hay trabajo. La llegada de ellos es positiva.
We just bought some mim pao and sumai. The lady put some sort of crazy sauce on it. I don't really know what it is, but I'll give it a try. Oh man, that's so good. That's incredible. Here's a sumai. It's just meat with deep fried dough around it with another sweet sauce. Oh man. Oh, these are so good. Oh Jesus, I'm going for more.